Hey guys, welcome back to part 18 of this Last of Us 2 save. This is Jerry D. Welcome back to my channel, hoping that every one of you is safe and sound and in good health. We have just infiltrated the aquarium. We're still looking for Abby. Ellie has information that Abby is at the aquarium or has been in the aquarium. So we are currently looking for her. Jesse has gone to save Tommy. We don't know where Tommy is. So we are all alone here.
Where the fuck are you?
And yeah, so sit tight. Hope you enjoy this episode. Let's do it. Locked. There is an opening up there. So far, we haven't encountered any enemies here at the aquarium. Oh, that's odd. My battery is dying.
Jesus.
So much for saying there's no enemies. Now if there's dogs, obviously there's owners. So we have to be careful. Let's have a look. See if we can detect any enemies here. Let's check out this room first. It's locked. Is there another? No. I thought there was a door there. What is this?
God. Fuck happened here.
Some sort of surgical room or operating theater, whatever. Let's see what we can craft anything? Yeah. Not for now, Abby. Not for now. Okay, there's a room to the left. It's almost identical to the first room. What's this? Owen Moore, 00428.
Really?
So, even Owen is here? Okay, I don't like this. Is that Owen?
Sometimes Abby risked her life for you.
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you, Owen. Hands up. Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jax.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
Okay. What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking point!
Let's go. It's all right.
Okay, please phone Tommy. Okay, there's a lot of questions that I need to ask. Where is Tommy? Where are we going? Where's Jesse? Come on. I'm sure we'll get some answers soon.
There, this whole area would be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
We're in Fall City by tomorrow. We're doing good. Hey, They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Yeah. Is that okay?
No.
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see it.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie.
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
Alright, how about... My friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better. Shit! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck. All right. Stop. Toss your weapon.
Fuck.
No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go.
You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Jesus.
Dad! Come on. Dad!
Abby? Why the hell are we playing with Abby now? No clue where I'm going.
Dad! Where are you? Here we go.
I'm not sure I want to play with Ellie. With Abby, sorry. Guess I have to do it.
Whoa.
What the?
Jeez.
There's an opening there. That's the year I was born.
Here we go. There. Okay. Smooth, Abby.
Hold up. Abs? you got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there. You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her and then we'll head back. I promise.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe. How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked. Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. Yeah, more so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
Abs, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait. This is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, found you.
Yeah, but... you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Wow. You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom. Dad, I found something.
Oh my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain.
What are we actually talking about here?
Abs.
I'm not exactly sure. Okay.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Abs.
What? Oh my God.
okay, calm down. Don't worry. I'm not gonna hurt you. It's okay. Damn it. It's really in there. Abs, come here. Here. I'm gonna hold her.
Okay.
Calm down, calm down. Calm down.
Doc, are you around here?
Over here, Owen.
What?
Hey, get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her. Come on. Yeah. All right. You got her tight? Yeah. All right. Get in there, Abs. Steady. Holy fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We got it. Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on! We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
That can't be.
They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Dad.
Come on.
Intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't... I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Are you asking me? Are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific... all of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do?
Abby.
Can I buy you some dinner?
Thank you, sweetheart. Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go tell Joel.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery. You're doing the right thing. If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
Okay, now it's clear what happened, eh?
Thank you.
still in the fucking building?
Is it?
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look!
Dad! Dad! No! No! Fucking get up! Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No! No! No!
Bloody hell, pendejo.
I'll fucking kill you!
Whoa, whoa, what are you doing? Manny.
Cleaning up.
No, no, no. We're here for him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what? Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Darden! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Okay. Pretty intense, isn't it?
Abby.
No.
Easy.
You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes. Vámonos.
Okay.
She grew a lot in 4 years, let me tell you that. Look at those biceps, guys.
Hey, thanks for giving me the room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Everybody take your
seats.
Hello,
Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny. Her too.
A gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
You have a scar? Same as knees, right?
It's nice to see you too, Abby.
Hey, Jordan.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Man, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Okay, so.
I hate playing with you, Mike.
But you keep coming back for more, don't you?
You know this game's all up.
Then why do I keep winning?
I can't hide the fact that I'm a bit confused.
Yeah, there we go.
I know they are settled in Seattle and their communities in Seattle, but look at all this. Schools,
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Javi, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
Sorry.
Us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull him back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab them.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me.
Let's prep her up then. Look at the size of her, guys.
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi.
Hey.
I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
No one's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Hey. Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey,
what's this? Alaska?
Back, check on me there?
Coins, okay.
It seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold his boot.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive always crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're at the aquarium. No, actually no. We're in a stadium. Yeah.
Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
You crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
I'm the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Who's the best boy? Yeah.
You gonna play fetch?
Get the ball.
Did I see?
Look at this.
Yes, you
self-sufficient.
Your dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
Man, it's gotta be a long job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the cumulus now.
Hey, Abby.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Fail. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
Okay, so. Guess we have to beat Manny in this.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
They're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too.
Do I have to do it again, or can we go out?
Let's get to the base.
Shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Mel, settle, okay?
Gracias.
You've been sleeping these days. Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and the one.
What do you mean?
Headed
to
truck S-24 headed to 2. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Really lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
No, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or?
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shot him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
No, stay low!
Throw the wolves!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah.
Let them out!
The fuck you think we're doing?
Get closer!
Jesus Christ. All good?
You okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking scars.
How far are we from the fob? It's heavy.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
Okay, didn't see that coming. At least the dog's okay. Got a Kentucky coin. 2002.
The apps. There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Maybe we should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Jeez, it feels weird though when playing with Abby now. It feels a bit weird to be honest. Lots of places to look. Done?
Yeah. Clear.
No?
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
I'm not sure what we need to do here.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
Climb up there. How the hell are we gonna do this? Can we interact with this? No. Can we go up here? Yep. Okay, so do we have to? I guess so. But we need to go up there, right? Okay, so up here now, I guess. Keep the balance this time. And now, let's have a look. Why are we getting supplements for her? Increased health. Come on. So. That way, I guess. I forgot we had the pipe bomb, but anyway.
Shit. That it?
Yeah.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on.
Unexpected. We still need to get out though.
Guys, found a way out. Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like it. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
Plenty of loot here. I was gonna say I don't really see the point of looting with Abby, but I don't know for how long we're gonna play with her, so maybe we should loot the way we loot with Ellie. Still not much though. Another coin.
And another one?
Yep.
More scrap.
I know a good drinking game you can play with those.
Maybe later.
Let's see what's down this alley. Why are we finding so much scrap? In a greenhouse, if I might add. Look, more here. Anything good in here? No. Okay, so probably I've missed a bit or two, but this place is huge. And I still need to figure out what we need to do now.
Your way out?
Where's the way out?
Hey guys, is the way out?
Okay, so up this way.
Pop's dead ahead.
That's Garcia's height.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah.
Let's keep moving.